Marian Anderson was born in Philadelphia in 1897. Her family knew right away that she had a beautiful voice, and she can remember singing in public as early as age 6. Anderson's parents could not afford singing lessons, however, so young Marian relied on the help and experience of singers in her church choir. She won several singing competitions as a teenager and dreamed of attending a college for the arts. However, she was denied admission to all of the performing arts schools in the United States because of her race. Eventually, Anderson moved to Europe, where she spent nearly 8 years studying music while also touring as a performer.